Today I'm going to be showing you how to find the blue skull and where to drop off the purple skull. And we're going to start from the warehouse here. And you're just going to want to look on this mini-map here. And you're going to want to go up here. Somewhere around this area. Alright. Gonna head that way. And just while I'm on the subject, if anyone needs help finding skulls, I'm more than happy to help them if they just wanna add my gamertag on Xbox, which is illuminant vexe. The E is silent. And yeah, just add me and I'll join your game whenever. And help you find the skulls, I mean. Apparently I got nothing better to do with my time than make videos, so. Just add me, inbox me, let me know. Or message me, you know. And I'll help you out and help you find the skulls. I hope I got this video to be a bit better quality. I know my last videos weren't up to much of a high standard at all. But yeah, there's a lot of zombies in my way. Sorry if it's taking a while. You know what, I'm just gonna avoid them. Because you probably just wanna know where these skulls are. Bitch has to fuck off. There we go. Alright, now you're gonna hear a lady screaming for help up top. Just gonna wanna go in this door. I already showed you where it is, but I'm just gonna show you again. Right there. Across from the warehouse. And if you're wondering why I'm doing these videos over again, I know I've already done a tutorial. It's because of the terrible quality. I know how hard they were to watch. So I'm trying to make it a little bit more watchable for you guys. You wanna go up these stairs here? I'm gonna get past this quickly to show you where this thing is, but you're gonna have to fight a few zombies when you get in here. Thank you. And you wanna go in here. Fuck off me. Alright. And you're gonna open this door here, and right here, this is where you drop it off. This is purple arrow. Yeah, hold X here. And that's gonna appear in the top right corner of the stove. Developers number 4 craft. And then you're gonna go through here. Ignore that lady in there for now. And go in here. And there's your blue skull. Just wanna keep that open there. And grab it. And remember, you can only get into this house when doing this chick's mission. Once you've done it, you can't get back in. So, if you've already done this on your save, I'm afraid you can't get back to it. Unless you join someone else's game. Of course.
Oh my god, you did it! Thank you so much! Thank you!
She seems pretty glad. Spiteful double blade, that's a piece of shit. I don't want that. And yeah, that's how you get the blue skull and where to drop off the purple skull. Thanks for watching.